Good morning, local chiropractor here, Dr. Eric Chludzinski, offering convenient, affordable chiropractic to the Fanwood Scotch Plains area. If you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, please do so. Today we're going to talk about how sitting around is bad for you, even if you exercise. Metabolic syndrome is closely linked to obesity and is described as a cluster of conditions that includes increases in blood pressure, high blood sugar, excess body fat around the waist, and abnormal cholesterol or triglyceride levels, which can increase a person's risk of heart disease, stroke, and diabetes. The results of a new study involving over 1,000 physically active adults suggests that despite exercising more than 150 minutes per week, participants who engaged in sedentary behavior for more than 7.5 hours per day were 2 to 3 times more likely to have metabolic syndrome. For more information, you can check out the American Journal of Human Biology. But the bottom line with this video is that you need to get up and move around, even at work. Take breaks, walk around the office a little bit. Don't stay in that sustained position for too long of a time, or find another career. That's all we have for you today. If you have any questions about this, you can always give us a call. All of our information is on our website at fanwoodbackrelief.com. Thanks for listening. We'll see you next time.